US FDA considering mix and match for COVID booster shots? For months, the US FDA avoided the mix and match approach for COVID-19 vaccines. But now, the agency seems to be getting convinced that doing it may actually work. At present, interim results indicated that either mRNA vaccine may work as a booster for the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to the New York Times, the FDA is planning to let Americans get different COVID-19 vaccines, where the second dose is from another brand. There are many advantages to this, including the flexibility granted to doctors and other vaccinators to offer a different second dose. Of course, the offer is limited to what is approved by the agency. Another upside is allowing J&J vaccine recipients to get an mRNA shot as the booster. Though J&J has already worked on the two-dose series, which its data submitted for review. So what caused the FDA to pay attention? A federal-funded study showed how well the approach goes. In the preprint uploaded on MedRxiv, researchers enrolled 458 individuals, of which 154 received Moderna's vaccine, 150 received J&J's vaccine, and 154 received Pfizer's vaccine. The study focused on using either mRNA vaccine as a booster for J&J's. As interpreted by Yale Medicine, those who got the J&J vaccine gained a 76 times increase in antibodies within 15 days after receiving the Moderna booster. Those who were also vaccinated with the J&J vaccine gained a 35 times increase in antibodies after getting the Pfizer booster. Those who received the J&J booster only got an increase of 4 times. Keep in mind that the results are preliminary and are yet to be peer-reviewed. Regardless, the early results are promising for healthcare workers and the general public. If the FDA approves the mix-and-match approach, vaccinators can now offer either Moderna's or Pfizer's booster shots for vaccinated J&J recipients. These recipients also have a choice of which brand they want. So when will the FDA say yes to the approach? Will it be applied to all J&J recipients? Guess we need to wait for the agency to make a decision. What do you think of the mix-and-match vaccine approach? Are you okay with this strategy? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.